relic of the day, when to be able to read was a rare accomplishment. To the weary traveler, it meant a haven for the night and freedom from the attentions of master highwaymen. But often, it marked the rendezvous of the highwayman himself. The creeping sign, the lawless man, the gentle maiden, a perfect setting for Beethoven's minuet in G. CID, all was left with this refrain ringing in his ear.
Come on, boy. Pull in the line again.
still today, in a changing world, the inn has changed but little.